ground zone video analytics rules are best used for capturing loitering in a specified area. For example, a person loitering near your back door or an animal in your front yard. To configure this rule, tap on the video card from your app's home screen. Then tap the settings cog in the top right corner. Tap recording rules. Then tap add new rule. Tap video analytics. Tap the camera you would like to use and tap ground zone. If you have not created a video analytics rule on the camera previously, you must first calibrate the camera. Follow the on-screen steps on the mobile app or check out the Smart Tip video focused on video analytics calibration. Once calibration is complete, select the type of scenery this camera will view. For this example, we will select indoors and tap next. Name your rule. To better organize your rules, name them after what they are intended to record. For this example, we are creating a rule to let us know when our dog, Fido, is loitering near the door to go outside. It's time to place the ground zone. Tap and drag the corners of the ground zone to your desired location. Try to avoid creating ground zones that span the camera's entire field of view or are placed too close to high traffic areas. Placement of the ground zone will depend on what you are trying to capture with the rule. Use your best judgment and remember, you can always adjust these rules later. Once the ground zone is placed, select how long you would like an object to loiter before recording a clip. For this example, we want to see when our dog is hanging around the front door hoping to go out. So we'll set it to 60 seconds. To set the duration inside area of interest, tap the drop-down menu, then the ideal duration. Remember, a shorter duration means more clips, so choose duration based on the goal of the rule. Set your minimum delay between clips by tapping the drop-down menu. Next, select the time frame. In this example, we want the rule to continue to run while we are home, so we won't select any options under Except When. Notifications can be sent when this rule detects people, animals, or vehicles. Tap each icon to select or deselect your notification preferences. Please note, these settings are only for notifications. The camera will still record for all types of motion. Next, set up recipients for these notifications by tapping the contacts who should receive them. Turning on lights with video analytics adds a sense of security. When the camera detects an object of interest, like a person or a car, we can automatically turn on Z-Wave lights. Tap a light you would like to add to this automation, then select the objects and time frame. Save your new rule by tapping Save in the top right corner.